Java 17 new features. JEP 406 pattern matching for switch. Part 5. Matching null. Traditionally, a switch through null pointer exception if the selector expression evaluates to null. This is well understood behavior and we do not propose to change it for any existing switch code. However, given that there is a reasonable and non-exception-bearing semantic for pattern matching and null values, there is an opportunity to make pattern switch more null-friendly while remaining compatible with existing switch semantic. First, we introduce a new null label for a case, which clearly matches when the value of the selector expression is null. Second, we observe that if a pattern that is total for the type of the selector expression appears a pattern case label, then that label will also match when the value of the selector expression is null. A type pattern P of type U is total for a type T, if T is a subtype of U. For example, the type pattern object O is total for the type string. We leave the blanket rule that a switch immediately throws null pointer exception if the value of the selector expression is null. Instead, we inspect the case labels to determine the behavior of a switch. If the selector expression evaluates to null, then any null case label or a total pattern case label is set to match. If there is no such label associated with the switch block, then the switch throws null pointer exception as before. If the selector expression evaluates to a non-null value, then we select a matching case label as normal. If no case label matches, then any match all label is considered to match. For example, this code evaluating test will print null rather than true null pointer exception. This new behavior around null is as if the compiler automatically enriches the switch block with a case null whose body throws null pointer exception. In other words, these two codes are the same. In both examples, evaluating test null will cause null pointer exception to be true. When preserve the intuition from the existing switch construct that performing a switch over null is an exceptional thing to do. The difference in a pattern switch is that you have a mechanism to directly handle this case inside the switch rather than outside. If you choose not to have a null matching case label in a switch block, then switching over a null value will throw null pointer exception as before.
Thank you.